Mathematics, mental acrobatics every day, all the time, just use your mind. You use math when you measure, width and length, solving problems using mental strength. Use number operations like multiplication. The number you'll find is like magic from your mind. Math is a part of everyday life, just add, subtract, divide and multiply. Can you solve the problem? Did you get the answer? Just use your brain and you can do it, sir. Now, don't you rush it, just take it slow, you must be careful. Don't you know? You use math for all things in life. When you eat ugali, you count your bites. In a parade, count the steps you take. Just listen when I rap, I'm using math. Calculate the distance when you drive your car, so you will know if you've gone far. Here's something else for you to count. Can you count the teeth in my mouth? We can measure width, length and depth and represent with X, Y and Z. Math is used for everything. Just do the numbers in your head. Now try to add up all the spots on my neck. How many do you see? And I even use math to get leaves off the tree.
Mathematics, 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 yeah.